Oh, to return to that time, place, and space of yesterday's papers. Back when I was young, undaunted, and sure of nothing, stronger than an oak, spellbound in innocence. Back when being 17 was wide-eyed and raring to go, driven by the magical, heady arrogance of youth. Back to that time of transitional transmissions, when the curtain was torn down, rend asunder. Back when the radio was kept hidden under the pillow, when the new world dawned in the dark night, dark lightness of night. Back when the North Sea was the liquid platform and the ethereal fluidity coursed astride the wavelengths. Back when new sounds invaded the eagerly awaiting shore, adding fuel to the dying embers. Back when the pirates defied the established quotient afloat on the high sea, blasting the music across the waves from rusted, leaking vessels in glorious triumph. Back when the snowfall rolled frantic, downhill its course plotted, straight for the sanctuary of hell. Back when the split in the Irish camp was finalized and the old spells and curses trampled underfoot and the revolution begun its savior. The music, the angry, vocal leader, the clarion call for change that would not, nor could not, be ignored. Back when war was ever-present companion, back when the FBI and the CIA and the IRA and the BBC and the fingerprint files crowded and smothered the senses, back when blood flowed crimson down the streets of my town, congealed and then stained the holy ground. Back through all there was the music, saving me, shielding me, and thrilling me. Back when I was Jumping Jack Flash, strutting, swaggering, being me and Jagger as one, flipping the switch, no one was gonna make a saint out of me, that was certain. Back when I was the midnight rambler, seeking sympathy from the devil, craving redemption, crawling up the stairway to God knows where. Back when the Rolling Stones rocked London town and when the whole wild world. Back when Dylan was our prophet, the minstrel, the piper at the gates, changing the times with his goading sneers. The times, they are a-changing, he warned. Back when Bob Marley, the seer, simplified it all, showed us the pathway to one love, one heart. Let's all get together, he said. Back when Plato drilled me, showed me, guided me, pushed me, but I, in my throes, always knew better and blindly rushed headlong, frantic, toward my blurred, unreachable horizon. Not knowing then, you can't always get what you want. Not realizing then that didn't know what I wanted with the mentality of the lemming, breaking on thought to the on through to the other side, a savage savant, heedless, arrogant, and lost. Back when I courted the stray cats, the blues, and the honky-tonk women and ignored Leonard. What the hell did Cohen know about love and suffering and pain and heartache anyway, with his burning violin bullshit and the end of love crap? Jimi Hendrix, burning the Strat, he was my man, the highway child, the voodoo man in the voodoo lounge, merciless and mercifully dead before his time, gone in a purple haze of glory. Hey Joe, where do you think you're going with that gun in your hand? Back when Jim Morrison stormed the psych with his sultry voice and set us ablaze. Keep your eye on the road and your hands upon the wheel, he sang. Then left us for Paris High and left the bank and Scarcecore on the hill of Père Lachaise in the valley. The philosopher poet, the lizard king, Mr. Mojo Rising. Back when Brian Jones, the maestro, the golden-haired illusionist, drowned in his lonesome supplication, a little red rooster crowing the aloud, the rolling stone refused to gather moss, time not on his side. Back when John Lennon imagined that all we needed was love, but taking the bullet instead near the strawberry field. Mother, you had me, but I never had you, he cried. back when Janis Joplin, the perfect shining pearl, was dulled by her own private crucifixion. At full tilt in a Mercedes-Benz, foot to the floor, her heart shattered in a thousand pieces. Back when Keith Moon died before he got old, out in one last triumph drum roll. Back when George Harrison rode the quiet dark horse and went to play his sweet lord, his guitar gently weeping. Back when Kurt Cobain, saddened but no more in sufferance, took the last red eye to his own private nirvana, his refuge. Back when Amy, the black butterfly, fluttered and faded and went back to black. They're all dust in the wind now, aloft, crying, beseeching, departed, everlasting but loved. But through it all, there was always Saint Michael and always Jesus, watching, protecting, and suffering alongside. My guides, my mentors, my forgiving saviors, with me as I crossed unfamiliar oceans, wasted deserts and ancient valleys, drowned in the dust of ages past, ever seeking, finding myself back at the familiar crossroads, puzzled, stupefied, and bewildered, but safe. And I'm still standing here waiting. And you know what? I still know nothing, but I have no regrets.